The coordinating minister for politics, legal and security affairs, the country's top security minister, Tedjo Edhi Puddijatno, says the Golkar splinter faction headed by Agung Laksono can go ahead and hold its own congress in January. Tedjo says the government will give both camps in the Golkar dispute the same opportunities. The camp headed by Abu Rizal Bakri has wrapped up its five-day congress in Bali.
Seperti yang lalu, kan tidak perlu izin itu, hanya memberikan pemberitahuan kepada pihak polisian. Kami akan memberikan hak yang sama, artinya mereka minta pengamanan, kita harus memberikan pengamanan sama dengan yang kita berikan kepada kelompoknya Pak Abu Rizal Bakri.